California Democratic Party Chairman Eric Bauman is resigning following sexual misconduct allegations. Bauman announced his decision late this afternoon, just hours after Governor-elect Gavin Newsom called for him to step aside. Bauman released a statement saying he's come to the realization that resigning is in everyone's best interest, including to those who he may have caused pain, and for the good of the Democratic Party.